Good morning, Warriors. Today is Thursday, November 4th, and these are your morning news announcements. Don't forget, if you want one of these shirts for Darian Cornell, please see Miss Kidder. Now back to Potts and Grace for more announcements.
Thanks, Austin. For lunch today in the hotline, Build-A-Burger, Twister Fries, Big Daddy's Pizza, and Crispy Chicken Patty.
In the cold line, Italian pepperoni wrap, grilled Greek chicken salad, and yogurt parfait.
To preview the fall musical, sign up by Monday, November 8th. The showing is Wednesday, November 10th during 3rd and 4th.
Academic Challenge will have practice today after school until 3:30 in room H115.
The FFA alumni is hosting a dance and euchre tournament. It will be November 6th from 7 to 10 p.m. in the Bell Heron Gym, 3rd Street. The dance is $5 a person and the euchre is $10 a person. It helps support Akron Children's Hospital and the Carrollton FFA.
Reminder, the Bible study in Ace's room today is during 5th period.
Hey CHS students, Student Council will have spike ball available for you to play this Friday during 5th and 6th period in the high school gym.
If you come during advisory, you must have a pass from your advisory teacher, and you must be in good standing in your classes.
Don't forget, Warriors, tomorrow is Camo Day.
Have a Thursdastic Thursday. I hate that. I'm changing it.
We don't need no education. We don't need no thought control.